for the faithful. The deceit.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. Warning, the ARC's headquarters is under attack. Manuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
Into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Thank you. This is Dr. Linda Richardson, log entry 005. Genosis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe. Hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can we overcome them? Species, all species, will not.
Is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. You believe the Doomslayer will save you?
Thank you.
needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
Successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Thank you.
challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007. March 3rd, 2163. And beyond. I am a believer. I feel it is in doom that I have faith. The Slayer is the spear that stabs at the heart of our attackers and those that would seek to harm us.
This laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God! Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Nothing but a human. decreased, it is important now more than ever.